President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has visited the embassy of the Republic of Turkey in the country and offered condolences over the heavy casualties as a result of an earthquake that hit Turkey. Turkish ambassador to Azerbaijan Cihit Bagsi welcomed the head of state. President Ilham Aliyev signed a condolence book. The head of state then had a conversation with the ambassador.